Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of number 195. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of 195, you need to write it like this. Alright, and before solving this, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest prime number that we have, that is 2. Is the number 195 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because 195 is a even number. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 195 divisible by 3? Let's check. Yes, it is divisible, so divide it 65 times. Further on, is this 65 divisible by 3? Yes, it is, so divide it and you'll be left with sorry, it is not divisible. So we need to go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. Is this 65 divisible by 5? Yes, it is divisible 5 13 times, and 13 is further not divisible by 5 because 13 is a prime number, and so to divide this 13, you need 13 on the left hand side also. Once you'll have that, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 195, that is 3 cross 5 cross 13. If you want to confirm whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of 195. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.